Good afternoon and welcome to our Advent Music Series here at First Baptist Church of San Antonio. I'm Aaron Hufte, the Associate Pastor of Worship and Music here. It has been such a joy to welcome you to be a part of this series, and we really hope that they have been a blessing to you. Every day at noon, Monday through Friday, we'll be bringing you some wonderful music of the season and music just to really make your heart put in the right place. Today is absolutely no exception. We are so grateful to welcome back Elaine Barber, who's the principal harpist of the Austin Symphony. Let me encourage you right now to share this video so that others can be a part of this as well. Tomorrow, we'll have the Avanti String Quartet, all members of the San Antonio Symphony, to be here. And so, again, I just can promise you a wonderful 30 minutes of music. So as we begin, I just hope that your hearts and your minds are set. And so to prepare us a little bit further, let me read you this poem from Brian Wren. It's called Caregiving God. Caregiving God, providing for our needs, as you long to fill the hungry with food, so also fill our imagination with people and things that are just and true, excellent, noble, and worthy of praise, that by dwelling on the beauty of goodness, we may grow into it day by day, as students of Christ, in whose name we pray. Amen. God bless you.
My next piece is a set of variations on Nos Galan, a traditional Welsh piece that we know better by its English title, Deck the Halls with Boughs of Holly. This set of variations is by Edward Jones, and he wrote, to give us context for the piece, the young people in Wales in the 1780s used to get together for these huge parties, and there was always a harpist, the harp being the queen of instruments in Wales. And the harpist would play music and the young people would dance until they got too tired to dance. And then they would start making up extemporaneous verses for whatever song the harpist was playing. And it was a kind of a competitive game to see who could come up with the cleverest and most original verses for these songs. So in this set of variations, I just like to imagine a party and people stepping up one at a time to the microphone and giving their own new and fresh verse to Deck the Halls with Boughs of Holly. The next two pieces I'll play are by Claude Debussy from his Children's Corner Suite, which he wrote when his daughter was 3 years old. Each piece is a little musical portrait of one of his daughter's toys. So I'll be playing The Little Shepherd and The Serenade of the Doll. Thank you. My last two pieces, my next piece is by Nino Rota, an Italian composer who's best known for his film scores. He wrote the scores for almost all of Fellini's movies and also for all of the Godfather movies. But he was also a classical composer, and just after the end of World War II, he wrote this sarabanda for harp. A sarabanda is a rather grave dance, and this piece has a lot of gravitas to it, but also it has hope at the end. And this piece has sort of been speaking to me a lot in this past year. I'm going to end the program with an arrangement by the great French harpist Marcel Grangeny of